Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Kate.
And I'm Connor.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Tuesday, May 16th. We have range again this week. Please move your vehicles before 2:30 p.m.
Did you order a yearbook? Check the list on the window by the attendance office to see if you have paid for a yearbook. If you still need to pay, do so now to avoid the possibility of not getting one or waiting in long lines on yearbook day to buy one. Yearbooks are $60 in the finance office. The yearbook staff will be taking Polaroid pictures on yearbook day for you to put in your yearbook. Then, they will be giving away 4 mini Polaroid cameras to 4 lucky winners. To be eligible, you must buy a yearbook and enter the drawing from 8 to 9:30 a.m. on yearbook day. The drawing for the winners will be announced at 9:45.
Seniors, you may start returning Chromebooks Thursday. Juniors and sophomores will keep Chromebooks over the summer. Please take care of your Chromebooks to avoid unnecessary fines. Up next, Senior Draper with the thought of the day.
This is Mr. Draper coming in for the final thought of the year. Congrats, guys. You made it. We're at the end of the year. Do great on your finals. Get your grades up. And you know what? Enjoy it. Seniors, we loved having you. It was great to be able to teach you. I find it was a privilege. So, and then for everybody else coming back, I'm excited to see you again next year, but not until after summer. Remember, guys, we love you. It's a great day to be a T-Wolf.
Mr. Black students have been busy preparing for regional competitions. T-Wolf TV spoke with him and one of his students about their preparations.
And this is Parker Harris. He's been working really hard. I mean, like, we've been here after school. We were here till after 9 o'clock last night. He was working hard on this gun safe that he's making. You get to build really cool projects like gun safe. And Parker, would you like to tell him what you got going on here?
It's gun safe.
It is.
The reason why I wanted to build it is I just wanted more storage for my guns, and I thought this would be a great project for learning, and yeah.
And he's got a lot of great creativity in this project. You don't see it yet, but part of the door is going to have a locking mechanism like you see on a gun safe, the wheel, like similar to like you see in a submarine door. And it's going to have 2 poles that would act as a lock actuator to go up and down as you turn the wheel. And the coolest feature, I wish we had it on us right now, maybe we'll show it in the B-roll, is a lock that, it's a replica of Alcatraz San Francisco prison death row lock, and even says death row right on the lock. It's the coolest thing ever. But he's super proud of it, super excited. I'm really proud of the students this year. They really dive deep into that creativity and that critical thinking, and there's some really cool projects. We got an anvil stand with an anvil. We got a drop barrel. I got a student that does bull riding. He's doing a mechanical drop barrel with a 55-gallon drum. We got some barrels being made into barbecues. We got dune buggies, drift trikes, go-karts being built. Come take welding. We have a blast. You get to do some really cool creativity things and have a good time.
For more information on the welding classes, see Mr. Black in room 238.
Please pay all parking fines before the end of the day. You'll not be able to receive your cap and gown or yearbook until the fines are paid. Back after this PSA for the senior movie night produced by Connor Beeston.
Sup, T-Wolves? My name's Connor Beeston.
And we're the Student Council!
We're here to inform you.
This Friday, the 19th,
we're holding our annual movie night for the end of the year.
This year, we're watching Megamind.
It's gonna be legendary.
There's gonna be snacks provided.
This is a bring your own seating event.
This means bring your couches, beanbags, bouncy houses, and lawn chairs.
As long as it fits through the door and doesn't scratch the floor, you're good.
This Friday, right here in our very own Big Gym.
That's this Friday in the Big Gym.
The movie will start at 6 o'clock.
Seniors, head out to the field for the senior sunset afterwards.
Show up with your friends.
Can't wait to see you there. And remember, T-Wolves,
we love you all.
Congratulations to the baseball team, who is ranked 2nd in 5A. Their first state game is Thursday at Timpanogos at 4 p.m. There will also be a game on Friday at 1. The tournament will continue next week at BYU. Please come support these hardworking T-Wolves.
Congratulations to the softball team for their 17-7 victory over Skyline. Good luck to our spring sports team today in state playoffs. Boys soccer is in 2nd round at Salem Hills at 4 p.m. Boys lacrosse is in 1st round at Timpview at 7 p.m. And girls lacrosse is in the 1st round at Payson at 4 p.m. Good luck to all of you.
For T-Wolf TV, I'm Connor.
And I'm Kate.
And remember, T-Wolves, we love you all.
I swear, I swear, I swear.